You mean like a career? And make some money so you can take care of me? You better say yes.
I need to live my life before I take care of anybody.
You look up your head? When the first paycheck, your first paycheck is to take care of me. And yeah, and your mommy too. Your first paycheck comes to us. You hear me? Yeah. Look at me when I'm talking to you, young lady. I try. So this is Michael. This is him spending his time. If you're cool, how can you wrap up?
It's not that bad, but I'm chilling.
Yeah, your green sheet, them.
Yeah, and it's a green spread about from a Christmas. So I'm all about prosperity.
So you could, as me walk in, Timboyo?
Because I early and I didn't eat a lot because I'm trying to lose some weight.
Do you know that when you don't eat a lot, you gain weight?
Huh?
Yes! Because your body is trying to preserve the weight by preserving the weight. Get it? Meaning, if you don't eat, your body takes for granted that you're starving. So the body says, okay, because she's not eating, let us preserve the issues?
I don't think so. It's like a watch party.
Mike. Stop you now. Guys, so she's there enjoying the pumpkin. I'm going. Dumpling. Yes. Literally, I was called dumpling. My mommy can testify to it. I think Tiny next door. That's what Tiny, she...
pin the bin. I see me, you could never mind. Talking about that, I may have three snow mints. I'm going to hide for a bag of guy blocks it too. Baby, don't play. Don't play.
What's wrong with
ice? It's in there.
What is wrong with ice mint?
Baby, can I put ice mint?
It's a thought that counts that you put that, I mean, it's not necessarily what you're. The money is the thought that comes.
Exactly, it's the thought that comes.
Right, so if I can buy a little plastic something and put a dozen ice mint in it and wrap it up and put like the fancy flowers. Of course, sometimes you feel upset stomach.
I
want ice mint. You want ice mint for just going easy. You can't the upset stomach. And you get the ice mint. So now if you buy a dozen ice mint, you have one dozen ice mint you can use. One per day, or one per time. Cement is a thought that counts.
Babe, I don't eat sweet. The only sweet I eat once in a while is maybe chocolate or something. And I'm already going to buy like candy canes. And that is a regular in a stocking.
So you're asking me then to?
I'm not asking for a cologne. I'm not asking you. It's not Mother's Day or anything like that. It's just a thought.
But if it's just a thought, you can't compare it to ice cream.
Yeah, but your thoughts should not be at the limit of an ice cream, babe.
If it's a thought, it's a thought. You can't dictate what the thought. You can't dictate what the thought is going to be.
Okay, babe. I'll see. But I'm trying to say, don't look surprised if me don't acknowledge you if you give me ice cream. I just don't.
I'm saying is a thought that counts, right? It's a thought that counts. So the ice cream is what I can, you know, what my thought come up with. The ice cream should be okay. That's all I'm saying.
I don't feel bad. My mouth don't taste bad.
No, it has nothing to do with your breath.
That's what ice cream did. Listen, if I need a too good bit of blood, even a jelly rang tastes better than ice cream.
You know what? Ice cream in Jamaica can make.
I'm trying to prove I don't need an ice cream. Did you know that ice cream makes?
I end the video because you already got me to see what a evening at our home looks like. I am super tired now, so I'm going to have a bath and then drop asleep. That's how tired I am. See, Mike, he no longer feel me. But the truth is, he went for going there at some point. Alright? So, till the next video, till the next live. See you guys. God bless. See you on the other side.